everyone, welcome to my channel. This is Sabarna and today we are going to see how to create a hamburger menu animation using HTML and CSS. Let's have a look at the hamburger menu animation that we are going to build. Here's the hamburger menu. On click, it changes to a cross sign and opens up the menu navigation. By the way, the links to the code is mentioned in the description box below. Okay, let's get started. Here I use brackets as a code editor. And I use live preview option right here to see the output as we code. I've created three files here, index.html, style.css and script.js. I open up index.html and start with HTML head and body tags. I'm going to link the style.css and script.js files. Also, I'm going to use PT Sans Google font here, so linking that here as well. I'm going to give the title to our web page as Hamburger Menu Animation. The title would appear in the tab of our web page. Inside the body tag, I place some sample text, Hamburger Menu Animation. Now let's go to the CSS file. Under the body tag, we'll declare the font family as PT Sans. Now you can see the font has changed. Also, let's give it a background color. Alright, let's get into building the hamburger menu, the three lines. I'm going to give a div container that encloses the complete menu bar. Inside, I'm going to give a div container for the hamburger menu. A div container for each line in the hamburger menu. Now let's go to the style.css and start with our hamburger menu. For now, let's give it a background color as white so you can recognize it. I specify the width and height for the hamburger menu. Also, specify the margin to create space around it. Now, I set the cursor to pointer, so when I hover over the menu, the mouse pointer turns to a hand symbol. Now let's remove the background color and define the lines. Using bar class, we define the common properties for the lines like height, width, background color. We specify display block to separate them. We give a border radius for curved edges. Now I use the transform property to move the lines along y-axis. I move the first line bar 1 up and move the third line bar 3 down. Now there's the hamburger menu. Alright, let's see how to animate this to a cross sign. Here, we call some JavaScript code when user clicks on the hamburger menu. So in index.html, we add the onClick property to menu and specify a JavaScript function. Now let's define the function in script.js file. I get the menu with getElementById function. I get its class list and toggle. This toggle change class every time user clicks on the hamburger menu. To demonstrate this, I open the console and I get the class list of the menu. Initially, there's no class. Now I click on the hamburger menu. Now change class is added to it. Now every time I click the hamburger menu, this toggles. Now we need to turn these straight lines to a cross sign under change class. Now I open up the completed hamburger menu animation. You can see the straight lines get converted to a cross sign and also it turns white. So first, under change class, I define the background color of the bar white. Now on click, change class activates and it turns white. Alright, for the cross sign, let's bring all the lines to one place. I use transform property for this. Now all the lines are in the center. Let's rotate them 45 degrees clockwise and anti-clockwise. Now the bar 2 should disappear. So let's set its opacity to 0. Now there's the basic hamburger menu animation. Now the navigation links. When I open up the completed hamburger menu animation, you can see when I click on a menu, the navigation links appear and disappear. Let's see how to do that. I define a list of navigation links in the index.html file. Now going to style.css, let's give the links a color. Also, let's remove the underline by specifying text decoration as none. Now for the list, let's remove the bullets. Add some margin to the left and right. Now I need an effect when I hover over the links. Let's make it bold. Now when I hover over the navigation links, it appears bold. Now initially, the navigation links must not be displayed. So let's set the display none for the nav. Now use the same logic for toggling effect. Add the JavaScript code. Define the change class in style.css. Now the navigation links works just as expected. Now for the curved background. When I click, this curved background appears from the center of the hamburger menu and expands to cover the navigation links. To do this, let's go back to the index.html file and give a div container. Let's go to style.css. Initially, the width and height are going to be 0. I give it a radial background color with pink shades. Also, I give this a transition effect. Let's define the toggle effect for this. Now I use changeBG class for toggle effect. Under changeBG, we give this some dimension. Okay, it appears below our hamburger menu. For both hamburger menu and its background, I specify top and left as 0 as they emerge from the top left corner. I specify position as absolute. Now, the background is on top of the hamburger menu. So, let's give the order in which it should appear using zindex property. Now, the hamburger menu appears on top of the background. Alright, let's make the background a circle by giving border radius as 50%. Now, the circle must shift mostly to the left and a little to the top to get our final effect. So, let's use the transform property for that. Alright, now let's make it appear from the center of our hamburger menu. Let's give it the same margin that we gave for our menu. Perfect. Alright, that concludes our hamburger menu animation tutorial. If you have any doubts or you want me to make any videos related to web development, please make sure to leave a comment below. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it, and please subscribe to CodeSpot for more such videos. Thanks for watching.